comfortably. Frank Ribéry. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here come Real Madrid. Now it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Trying to thread it through here.
The shot's on!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Oh, Rodriguez. He's blocked the shot well. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Ronaldo! Excellent header. Probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Ronaldo.
They gave it straight to him, didn't they?
That's Marcelo simply taking the ball out of play there, across the line.
Philip Lahm.
Arturo Vidal. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bayern Munich given the throw. Arjen Robben.
Benzema! To put them in front. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. They've got the goal, and really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would put...
Ribéry!
Great stop.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. Forward with some danger. Shots on here. That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get, to get back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Thiago. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Easy work for the keeper here. That's untidy. Foul by Lewandowski. He's booked, doesn't get many yellow cards, but this one will just keep him focused. No more indiscretions, because he is their main goal scorer.
Yeah, he is the danger man, isn't he? Maybe the opposition will try and wind him up, try and get him to earn another yellow card and get sent off.
Ronaldo! Couldn't quite keep his composure there on this slippery surface.
Yeah, not easy, the ball skidding up fairly quickly towards him.
Tackle here. Here's Ribéry. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Müller! Oh, I'm not sure how they've done it, but they've got themselves level again. They've pushed upfield, thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Could be dangerous. Good challenge here. Thomas Müller. Thiago. Rodriguez.
supply, Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo! Goalkeeper hangs on. Two tough guys going for it. They need to try and get the ball back now. Attacking well here. Modric. Defender to it first. To put them in front. Very good stop here. Definitely haven't cleared the danger yet. And shoots. Arturo Vidal. Quick check on the shot count. 10 shots, 6 on target for Real Madrid.
Yeah, once or twice we have tested the keeper.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. The return ball. Modric. Well, they're in a good position here.
Cross!
Real Madrid get the corner. A decent fist away by the keeper. Oh, it could be dangerous.
It's a fine tackle, but it hasn't cleared the danger.
Well, good through ball. Well, the referee. This rain is unrelenting, and I just wonder whether we're going to finish the match as we start the second half. Towards Bale. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. But he's threaded the path through neatly.
He's got his shot off now.
Might be a problem here for Bayern Munich from the corner. Rodriguez! Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Thomas Müller.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Into the attacking third. He points to the spot, penalty. Another twist to the storyline here. A penalty, and they could now go behind.
It's been a tight game, not much to choose, but a bit of a gift there.
Saved by the goalkeeper. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. And the header is a strong one, and they clear the line. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. There's some potential in this move. Philipp Lahm. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good pass, getting it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo. Marcelo. Coming in strongly. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Philipp Lahm. It's a very good interception. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. This could be a chance. Ronaldo! That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Corner for Real Madrid.
goes in.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Arjen Robben, throw in for Real Madrid. Marcelo. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Through pass. He went in well. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. That's interesting, the corner count to this point. Looking good, this move. Robben! It's in for them. Wow, that has come as a surprise, particularly to the opposition, who were dominating the match. But the team have made good use of a stray ball in midfield. They've taken it on. Good play, good from their point of view. Not so good for the opposition.
So Real Madrid are behind.
Karim Benzema.
Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage.
Great place to win it back. And shoots!
They've blocked it then.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time. And
Bale! Great stop.
That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Shots on here. A goal!
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
In terms of shots, there's a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
I think you would.
And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many...
The shot's off! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Going to be a corner for Bayern Munich.
And there is some backup for him in this position. And the ball from Robben isn't a good one, it's easily cut out. And here comes the counter-attack. Well, he could go for goal from here. Feel here, Alan, that the home team would take a draw, and the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and at the moment obviously it's level. They feel that there's time wasting going on.
Yeah, well, I think they came into this tie as favourites. They fully expected to win, so it hasn't really...
And now the shot! It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed, because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Bale. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
To put them in front.
Ronaldo. What a fine save.
He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper is the hero again. Still level pegging in this match. Late on now.
That might just be the save that they look back on if they can nick something here.
Benzema.
Good challenge.
Even play on the pitch, even play on the scoreline, and it's Real Madrid looking to try and get in front. 85 minutes played, 5 to go.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Rafael Varane.